how to change the resolution on an LG monitor. There are a number of specifications that indicate how good a display monitor's picture can be, and one of them is resolution. It is important to understand this specification to help you get the best picture quality from your LG monitor. Let's go over the basics. Signal resolution is the number of pixels that compose an image in a picture or video. Device output resolution is the number of pixels that a device such as a PC, game console, DVD / Blu-ray player, or other can send out to a display device like a TV or a monitor. Display resolution refers to the specific number of pixels that make up your monitor's screen. Pixels are the basic units that make up an image. They are arranged horizontally and vertically in a grid pattern. If an image has a resolution of 1920 by 1080, for example, it means that there are 1920 pixels horizontally and 1080 pixels vertically. Generally, higher resolution means a clearer image because more pixels can show more details. The most common resolutions of consumer monitors are 1080p or 1920 by 1080 resolution, which is called Full HD or FHD, 1440p or 2560 by 1440 resolution, which is called 2K, WQHD or QHD, 2160p / 4K or 3840 by 2160 resolution, which is called UHD, Ultra HD or 4K UHD. Monitor resolutions are fixed and cannot be changed. If your monitor has a resolution of 1920 by 1080, it means that you can only view sources with similar resolution or lower, but not higher. However, usually the device output resolution of external devices connected to your monitor can be adjusted. Right-click on a blank area of your desktop and select Display Settings. Then scroll down and look for the display resolution. Use the recommended setting if available. Note that selecting a resolution above the maximum the monitor can support will cause an error. When set on duplicate, you can only choose from the common resolutions both monitors can support. It is recommended to use this option when you have monitors with matching resolution. When set on extended, you can individually set the resolution of each connected monitor. On the Display Settings menu, go to Rearrange your displays. Select the monitor you want to adjust before scrolling down to the display resolution. Clicking on the Identify button will display a number pop-up on each of the monitors to help you determine which is which. If you see this error message, it is recommended to update the graphics driver on your PC to try to correct the issue. Click on the Start menu on the bottom left corner of the screen, or press the Windows key, then type Device Manager and open it. Click on Display Adapters, and either double-click it or click on the arrow next to it to expand the drop-down. Right-click on the adapter, or if multiple adapters are found, one at a time. Then select Update Driver. Select Search automatically and let it search for any available updates. If this step did not work, try uninstalling the driver first before trying to update it again. If your PC has an Intel, AMD, or NVIDIA graphics card, you can use their proprietary Auto Detect and Driver Update tool on your PC and let it do the update. For NVIDIA, go to nvidia.com/download/index.aspx. Under NVIDIA Driver Downloads, select from the drop-down list to identify the appropriate driver for your NVIDIA product. Then click Search. If there is an available update, download and install the update. Be sure to restart your PC after installing the update for the changes to take effect. For AMD, go to the AMD.com support webpage and download their Auto Detect tool or manually search for it. For Intel HD, go to the Intel.com support webpage and download their app to search and update your graphics card. When connecting a non-Apple monitor to a MacBook, it may only show limited resolution options, which may not match the capability of your monitor. Click on the Apple menu at the top left of the display. Select System Preferences and choose Displays. Make sure you are on the Display tab and click Scale to see more available resolution options. If the native monitor resolution is not showing on the list, set it back to default for display. Then hold down the Option key on the keyboard and click on Scaled, and you should see more options. If mirror mode is selected, as with Windows, the available options are limited to the common resolutions supported by both monitors when connecting monitors with differing resolution. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the lg.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.